ice wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm.
Climb this wall up ahead.
Spyro, I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge.
Infested with creepy draglets. If you could fly, you might be able to help us get rid of them.
Those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it.
Hmm.
have saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
I hear you're pretty tough. I bet my cousin Glug you wouldn't be able to make it through the Badlands without getting singed.
Is being overrun by lava lizards. Can you get rid of them before they eat my little buddies? I'll lower the bridge for you so you can get over there. Grasshopper, take this shiny, thing we found to aid your journey. Uh-oh, it looks like more lizard eggs are dropping down. Are you ready for another challenge?
Thank you.
thank you for helping us against Spyro. You'd...
Excellent. You made it through the Badlands. I knew I'd win that bet. My cousin Gronk is a fool to bet against a dragon. Take this talisman for helping me out.
Thank you, Spyro. Now I can put my friend back together. Please take this as a token of my appreciation. A fairy left it with me a little while ago.
Well done, Spyro. The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here. And legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The Breeze Builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
normal. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
an explosion. It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh, yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
Spyro, we are currently suffering from a land blubber infestation. First, they put out the fires in our boilers, and now they've shut down our ship, too. If you could stoke up the fires under the boilers, I'm sure you could make your way to the ship. The steam from the boilers will activate our highly advanced machinery. If you could stoke up the... landlubbers have littered these metal spike mines all over the harbor. If you can clear them out, I'll give you this orb I found in a clam yesterday.
Getting our ship fired up, Spyro. Now we can proceed with our counterattack on Zephyr. Please take this talisman as a token of our gratitude.
Machinery is broken, and the gears I need to repair it are scattered all over the tracks. Can you hop on that trolley up there and collect them for me?
Thank you.
trouble with the trolley, eh?
Thank you.
work, Spyro. Now I can start fixing my machines. Here, I don't have room in my toolbox for this thing anymore.
Well, I bet a rich dragon like you wouldn't mind cashing in a few gems to learn how to climb. I'd be willing to teach you for, say, oh, I don't know, a small fee. You won't regret it. Okay, when you see a wall surface that looks climbable, like the one to my left here, just jump onto it and you will grab it with your claws. Use the left stick to move up and down. Press the jump button again to leap off. You can also jump sideways onto another climbable area.
Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Thank you. made those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
Have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts! Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me! Looks like you... Great! Spyro, please.
Great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
about that flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go. After my flags, Dragon.
job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
Mr. Dragon, you're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy Earth Shapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone.
great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
Oh, dragon! Perhaps you can help. My friend is locked in this room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
Dragon boy, you're probably expecting me to say, "You're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me." Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fauns wanted me to give you this talisman.
Experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter. Great!
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you look after this for me? Come back and meet me here when you've learned how to head bash, and we can kick some Earthshaper butt together.
Spyro, hello. I'm having trouble with this door, but I think some orb power might unstick it. Ah, I see you've collected a good number of orbs there.
Spyro, I suppose you're here for the party. I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earthshaper set off the volcano.
We'll be right back.
if it isn't my best customer. The elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems. It's a pleasure doing business with you.
For closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Spyro, you're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats. You saved the party! Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
I can let you into the little castle over there in exchange for a few gems. What do you say? No one's been through that portal in years. I never thought I'd find a sucker. I mean, you're a shrewd customer, Spyro.
Trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Oh!
helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos.
Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis.
Move before you can help us.
The three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a proper shine.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door, and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? You'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Ripto and Gulp are waiting. I can help you out a little bit. I tamed some pterodactyls from Skelos Badlands. They'll be dropping in objects that you can use to fight Gulp.
Gulp, we finally made Avalar ours. You've earned a special reward. Gulp, what is it, boy? Oh, the fairy. Here you go. You singed my cape! Dragon, you are really starting to get on my nerves! Say goodbye, flame breath! Nope. Lunchtime!